Stantec had big news for shareholders today. The Edmonton-based infrastructure design and engineering consulting firm announced the biggest deal in its more than 60-year history, a deal valued at $703 million U.S. or more than $1 billion Canadian. Stantec is acquiring, or merging as they prefer to describe it, with a company called MWH Global of Colorado. MWH Global is itself a huge company, almost 7,000 employees. And the combined company will boost Stantec's top line, its revenues, that is, to over $4.5 billion U.S. annually. Stantec is paying for the deal through a combination of a bought deal financing, in which they'll issue stock, valued at about $525 million U.S., and they're also taking on some debt through a revolving credit facility. The important news for Edmontonians is that Stantec's not moving anywhere. The company's head office will remain here. The company will retain its name, Stantec, and it will expand its base of operations to the water services area. NWH Global is known for a large number of significant water infrastructure projects, including the expansion of the Panama Canal, a $17 billion U.S. project in which it worked on the locks for that expansion. So what Stantec is doing is reducing its exposure in aggregate to the energy sector, which everyone knows has been struggling for the past couple of years, and diversifying both geographically and by product line. Great news for the company, and the best news of all for Edmontonians is Stantec stays here.